trip?
Please don't. I really don't like that.
Yay.
Well, I know common sense. I know what you hate and what you like.
Ooh, lightning shark.
Now let's go.
Oh, save China!
Save China! Save China!
Mystery.
Yeah, you still have some videos to upload, though. We haven't even gotten into... I think with what I've uploaded so far, we just barely got into Hollow Bastion.
Shang!
Mulan, what are you doing here?
He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
And why should I believe you this time?
He's telling you the truth.
Hey, look. It's a bird. That obviously means Han Yu.
Wait a second.
Every time! Yeah, I don't get. In the original movie, there was a...
people?
There was a bunch of people. It's like, oh, could you not handle it? Could this DVD not handle it? But it's like, okay, you could handle 1,000 Heartless. But it can't handle, like, a couple of people right there. Call from Boise, Idaho. Don't you agree, Nathaniel?
Sure. Continue.
So, like, in fact, okay, look. You, in the original movie, there is a bunch of people.
And he actually has his actual allies with him.
Yeah, it's like, okay.
And this is just like...
guard the palace!
People, and it's like, okay.
They don't even live at this palace.
It's like, okay, yeah, how is this supposed to happen when it's like...
Oh.
When they can handle 1,000 Heartless in the courtyard,
you can see the Emperor.
Scene, I think they can put a little bit of people there. Ha. He's giving him back talk. Good.
I can't wait for the Sea of Heartless in Kingdom Hearts 3.
Sea of Heartless? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it, Twilight Town, there's just like a sea of heartless.
Oh, I know. That's the most funny part ever. The question is, who does it? I think Cherish did.
So I think I'm going to play it by myself.
Okay. I think we should, but first, I think we should like have Trevor do it.
Oh,
it's going to
be a pain.
No,
it's fine.
Yeah! That was over so quick!
Yeah, it's Mushu.
Yes,
fire.
The Emperor is in danger!
Emperor is in danger!
That's what's funny. Who's protecting the Emperor?
No one's talking to lose. We're making up like an American.
It's like, okay, we'll leave you at this town, but guess what? Your people that protect you went off, so you're kind of open.
Ida.
Nothing. Abilities.
Sora.
That's it.
Magic lock on.
That
automatically locks onto a target when casting fire, blizzard, thunder, or magnet.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to have to take off something at some point.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh, hello. You lie.
I can't hear you lunch.
No. First, are there any Heartless out here?
I don't know.
I do want to grind, so...
I don't know
anything. I'm pretty sure, I think we already defeated this area. When we walk up there, there's going to be more.
Well, no, but sometimes it just spawn out of nowhere as well, so... Oh, this is what the boss fight is!
Yeah, I know. Get ready.
Oh, fuck me.
You sideways.
Now you bow to me.
Fuck me in and out. And in and out. And in and out and in and out and in.
Hey, don't talk about the restaurant like that.
China, you are the dealer with them.
Like, hi guys. Hi. I'm living in your hands. Have fun. You gotta protect the door.
It ends now.
Right now.
Then I am.
That's right, he's a heartless.
Yeah.
Defeat Shenyu, Dark Gates.
So why do you have to worry?
By the way, I've seen Genie in this place.
Who? Did you see Genie?
I meant Jafar.
If you ever went to something like Jeff Chicken Little, have you ever noticed that?
What?
At the beginning, you get Chicken Little as a summon.
Oh, he got me there.
Where is he?
That's his bird. Oh, you missed!
Oh, do I have to hit his bird too?
Sometimes.
What?
The bird will just attack you, which is annoying.
Oh, that's his health right up there. Oh, it almost killed him. Just, you know, a little more. Maybe we could have used dry, but.
Oh, we can't. Come on, man. Oh, gosh. Red Rocket!
We can do it!
So the thing is, he's... Careful. Start blocking. We're guarding. He's gonna dodge dash at you.
Oh, it's more HP.
Oh, drive.
And that also fully heals you. Sweet!
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you are so dead!
But it also means you can't heal. Unless you have weight.
Oh, you can die? Yeah!
Easiest boss ever!
Actually, no. No, it's not. In Kingdom Hearts Randomized in Whis Castle, one of the bosses is just a normal Bat Heartless. So, that's the easiest boss ever.
That's what I call burning some honey bun! Oh yeah! Moolah's the best! Moolah's the best!
Now,
wait a minute, I'm the best! Mushu's the best! Mushu's the best!
Yeah,
what about Sora?
Oh, what about... Oh, look.
Oh, I mean, it's in the cutscene, sweet. Yeah. I love his drive caster.
Which one?
I've heard a great deal about you, Fabula. You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an Imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman, and in the end...
Hey, look, all the people are in the background
now.
Except they're all soldiers. Yeah, they're bowing now.
No!
Look, they're all soldiers instead of real people.
Oh, it's just like, scarecrows. Oh, it's nothing, it's just scarecrows.
Yeah!
You are a disgrace to your entire family!
Am I? How?
You work.
But working helps the family.
But ignore it, Connor. Take this, so the world will know what it is.
I like how they give the girl a sword, like, hey!
Thank you.
Kill someone! Here's a sword.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you
I
wish
love
to
this
win
guy.
The heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
But, oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardians. See, it's very complex, a lot of things.
Sora?
Huh?
Hey, you can hear me.
Sora, you suck!
He just shoots that at you like, yeah.
Shut up! Shot from the heart!
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be
keep
missed.
On moving on.
Is it okay
is
if we come back to visit?
23.
Of course.
You know we got 7 minutes.
I look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
You just out of nowhere like, you two play nice.
Bye, Sora. Yeah. Goofy. Yeah.
So we do have summons.
Yeah. Yes, we got a new keyblade.
The hidden dragon.
Yeah.
Now let's see. How good is it?
It's good. It's better than our old one. Than our other one. Our one. So I'm pretty sure we have summons now. And I'm pretty sure it's Chicken Little.
What, are you playing Chicken Little?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Chicken Little.
Alright,
one thing first.
Chasing game.
Why?
Why are you saving two?
Just to make sure.
Just make sure you'll never lose it. Okay.
Why?
So let's see, where do you want to go now? Beast Castle?
Beast Castle! Wow, Teddy.
What is this place?
That's Hercules.
Oh.
No, we're not ready for Hercules.
Okay, let's go to the castle.